face it, Robin. You're half the man he was.